Jerry, what's everybody else doing today?
Back in high school, I knew I wanted to be a pilot. We were actually watching Top Gun, and anybody who tells you they didn't like Top Gun and got some sense of, wow, this is cool, they're lying. They're not telling the truth, you know? You know you wanted to do it. You know, because it looks so cool. You could call it a dream job. It's a lot of fun, and it's important. I don't think I'd want to be doing anything else.
This is my first year as the director of operations, and I'm really excited about this opportunity. But with that comes a tremendous amount of responsibility to make sure that our crews can get in there, we can find those fixes safely, and that we can bring those crews back to their families. There's just no room for error in any of that.
See, buddy? This is what daddy flies right there. You're always mindful that decisions that you make when you have people that depend on you have other consequences beyond yourself. Oh, here it goes. Is that the coolest thing ever or what?
Yeah. I've had my share of combat missions around the world, flying C-17s, for example, in Afghanistan. Here, the environment of the storm, it's the realm of the unknown. This is where we either succeed or fail.
I'm Lieutenant Colonel John Talbot, and I am the Chief Meteorologist for the Hurricane Hunters. I've been with the squadron for 20 years. I always had an interest in science of some sort. When I was in high school, I had a little small weather station in the backyard that I built myself. One thing led to another, and here I am. Think of a hurricane as a challenge. I'm gonna go out there and figure you out. If I can figure you out, I can let everybody else know what you're gonna do.